Can wireless radiation from a 5G base station affect the health of people living nearby? Can it cause symptoms like sleep problems, dizziness, heart palpitations, or breathing problems? Hello, I'm Lynn McLean, Director of EMR Australia, and I'd like to let you know about the world's first study on the effects of 5G radiation from a base station on people living in an apartment below. I'd also like to let you know that we're now on Telegram and invite you to follow us there. You can see details below.